punk with me. Shoot, this is not a place I want to be. I'm hoping this is enough in the dark. I'm staring at the fire. Why am I? This door right here is my safe haven. Safe haven.
Hey, anybody, help! Christ, to believe this. Why? I mean, why? What did I do to deserve this? I mean, it can't be. Do I deserve this? It wasn't my fault. Why did he have to go in there? Don't go into burning houses. He should have known better.
I am so scared. Oh, there's a dead person. No.
Alexander, the
crap.
Baron, is a peculiar but gracious man. He seems well versed in worldly matters and is not at
here. Feel like I fled the world and all its worries. Brandenburg is a majestic creation perched upon the forest. Blah blah. No, I don't care. I'm in light. Let's go in here. No. They both have candles. Can I D like this? Shit. is why I don't like candles. You can't turn them off. This game is scary as hell, but all you can really do is just cower and hide in a corner. It sucks. You're just sitting and standing there, staring at a wall for like 10 minutes. Alright, fine, let's go to the kitchen. Really? Oh, I was already here. I think I'll keep going around in a circle, yeah. Question is, have I been here? I'll be half. Yes, I don't know this place.
I remember.
Oh shoot, I just. Oh, well, that scared me. My headphones scratched against the mic and it made a noise and I heard it. It scared me. I have so many tinderboxes! It is fortified with a metal lock. And... can you see this? Of course not. What can I use? Can I use a drill?
Hey, you! Stop!
Don't come any closer! I just want to leave!
You can't go outside! It's too dangerous!
I'm telling Gabriel!
I doubt that very much.
Did I hear a monster? Ah, shit. It won't budge. I'm in a corner and there's a monster coming after me. Crouching. this pillar was the monster. Shit. Shit. Going. I've been here. Been here. Now I'm getting fed up with this game. It's too scary. I don't like it. I'm lost. Yes, this is where I started. Then let's go this way. It's locked here, right? Yes, I remember. Ah, this is the beginning. Ah, let's go this way. This place seems cozy.
4th of August, 1839. The nightmares woke me in the early morning, and for a moment, I forgot where I was. Shortly after, there was a knock on my door. Alexander had heard my screams and asked me to join him in the parlor. As we drank our tea, Alexander began to tell me what he knew. It seems like the orb I found casts a long and dark shadow. It's not only a powerful item, but a dangerous one. Simply by touching it, you invoke the powers within, and if you are too weak
powers
to control
within.
It will devour you. The shadow is a sluggish thing, lagging behind the wielder, killing anyone or anything in its path to reclaim the orb.
Then just give him back the orb.
I said I didn't care about its powers, and that I should throw it away. Alexander advised against this, as I'd still be a part of the path to the orb and eventually suffer death. Having the orb, I would at least have the chance to fight back when the time came. I asked Alexander what he meant when he said he could protect me, and he answered that things can be done, but at a price.
For 49.50. Oil. Bread. Flour. I want to make a meal. Let's get some fruit. Yeah. What else is here? Ah, shit. Is that a monster? I don't know where I'm gonna hide. Behind the pigs. Behind the pigs. Behind the pigs. Behind the pigs. That way, I'm stuck. Ah! the pig. Go away, 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 go away. Should go away? Go away? Am I crouching or not? Can't tell. Can't move. I don't really want to move from this spot, so I'm scared. Oh, I was crouching. I don't see a monster. Unless he's like right behind right this pillar and in my blind spot. Which doesn't seem like it. I think he's gone. Yeah. Cute custom bruises. All's good. Now back to my food. Ow. Really? I just healed myself up too. Put it in here. Can I put this in here? Yeah! I want to close this door. There is no door. Yeah. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. I'll stab you. Alright, fine. Let's go, Crowd. Let's go melt that block. I gotta find that place again. This way. Shut up. This one. Must find room. Safety. Ah, fuck. Hiding. 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 I saw it just pass by. Hiding. 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 Oh, it's right there. It's right there. Oh, dumbass. Dumbass. Aha. No, don't start talking while the monster's right next to you. It's going away. Gone. Dumbass. Boom.
The morning sun flickered between the pine trees as the carriage approached the castle. A faint memory of reflections in the window pane repeated itself over and over. Outsmarted the zombie monster thing. La, 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 la. Got the acid, kicked its ass. Moving on. Oh, whoa. Ah, bright.
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes.
No, I don't want to go to the sewers.
Spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Yeah.
Ladder.
I'm going here. I don't want to touch this. Okay, fine, I won't budge. Oh, wait, hello. Its gears need to be greased. I have oil. Can I use the oil? No, of course not. Because that would make sense. Wait, is this? What is this? A vessel is needed to carry the oil. What is up?